never cared to know what made a helicopter go till I watched a Whirly Bird TV show. I was just about 13 and started to dream. Dad was in the Navy keeping us free. Keeping us free. At 18, Fort Walters trained me to fly the baddest bird of the town. A turbo shaft chopper known as a Huey gunship. Lordy, how it could fly. Lordy, how it could fly. It took 9 months to train, put grit in my veins. And Mother Rutgers sent me on my way. We had gunners on each door and rocket pots galore. 1,100 horses to get us through the tour. To get us through the tour. Is there